Once there were two brothers. Anpo was the elder and Bata was the younger. When their parents died, Anpo was already married and had a house of his own. So he took his little brother with him and treated him like his son. When the little brother grew to be a young man, he became an excellent worker. He did the plowing, he harvested the corn, and there's no one on his equal in the whole land. Behold, the spirit of the God was within him. Every morning, the two brothers always went to the fields. Anpo treated Bata as a son, and because Anpo loved Bata very much, Julia got jealous to Bata. Julia is a wife of Anpo. Julia is pretty, but her personality have a bad side.